Ready yourself! At the ready!
Thank you.
with the great Theseus slay the vicious Cretan bull.
Oh, that Marathon.
You're both hopeless.
We've got a fight coming!
My mother told me that the Spartan army brought it back from the Battle of Thermopylae.
Why bring it back to her?
Leonidas was her father.
Incredible! And it gives you visions. Perhaps it's trying to guide you, show you a path.
There's more. It helps me in battle.
What do you mean?
I see something!
Can't really describe it. It's like I know what my opponent's next move is, just before it happens.
Fascinating. This is just extraordinary.
Approaching the island of Andros.
Yes, here we can see the tomb of the greatest Myrmidon, Achilles.
I was more excited by the fact that Andros exports some of the most expensive army.
Is this the place with the rumored?
Here it is.
Leather for days. Earn gold, place barbarians, kill jade scarabs.
Is that a door? I've never seen anything like it before. How do I get inside? I wonder if...
I wonder if the spear knows how to get inside.
Hesitation only hastens.
The grave, I no matter.
Your form is improving. Your resolve is strong. But you're not taking action.
I was going to.
I know. But it's the moments in between that decide everything. Your turn.
Leonidas' spear.
You're old enough now. My father's spear holds a certain burden, but you're ready.
I felt something.
Huh?
The spear. It has magic.
Carries with it a long line of power. A bloodline of incredible heroes. The same blood within you and me and our family.
All of us?
Think of Leonidas. He had great courage. And he made a great sacrifice. You share his blood and the strength he possessed. We are able to feel certain things happening around us. That is our family's gift. But not everyone understands that. Some recognize the power we bear and want it only for themselves. They will try to take it from us.
I won't let them.
I know. You're a warrior. If we keep moving forward, always moving forward, we're untouchable. Storm's coming in.
Then maybe we should move forward now.
Mater, I haven't forgotten you. By the gods! Who built all this?
Oh my god.
How does a place like this exist? How could I even explain this to someone like Marcos?
How do you explain?
Something's glowing over
there. The door that only opens by a vision. Upgrades my spear, the more things I have of that pyramid right there. Yeah, how do you explain that? And that a rock said forge activated sync is initiating. A rock said. Ooh, finally.
Themos. The forge.
I knew I let you stand the Animus too long. Your vitals are crashing.
You don't understand. This confirms it. Alexios didn't just have Isu technology, he had the means to improve it. Imagine how powerful the staff could be.
I admit, that could be an incredible find. But right now, I'm the doctor, and I take care of you. Now get some rest before you go back to Alexios.
If you insist, but only because I've got work to do on the outside.
Please, just clear your head. The last thing we need is a cell leader suffering from the bleeding effect and spearing us because we're Hittites or Thracians.
I won't. But Thracians throw great parties.
Don't forget, we're a team. We'll back you up until you're finished your investigation.
I know. Kyoshi secured the loft yesterday and he's keeping an eye out. Elena's on call doing historical research.
And I'm here to talk if you're feeling any confusion from the Animus.
Always the therapist. So, Doctor, how do you feel now that we're closer than ever to the staff?
I believe this staff is important. But the Templars and Assassins have found staves of Eden before. Nikolai Tesla blew one up in Russia, if I remember correctly.
This is different. If what I saw in Egypt is true, this staff doesn't control minds. It controls physics. Time. Imagine rewriting the rules of the universe.
The spear you found is right here, and it's not doing anything.
The spear's attached to a bloodline. Leonidas, Alexios, and Themos, I mean, Cassandra. They were intimately connected to it.
Are you sure you can use the staff of Hermes, then?
No. But if the Templars get it, they won't stop until they find someone who can. So, what do you think of my new Animus?
You mean, our new Animus? That's Abstergo equipment.
Which I've modified to within a millimeter of its digital life. It's an Animus console prototype, Raman variant, with the I.O. capacities pushed to their max. Ultra-portable with more calculating power than NASA and CERN combined.
I'll go stretch my legs. Too bad we don't have access to the Abstergo gym anymore, huh?
Membership costs too much.
Oh!
Fascinating. Layla. Can you believe we're meeting Herodotus himself?
I can. He sure does talk a lot.
Is there anything I can help you with?
So, does what I'm seeing as Alexios match your research? I had to tweak the Animus to use what we have of the book as a reference.
That book is a lost work by Herodotus. He basically invented the concept of recording history. And other figures are matching up too. Cleon, Pericles. The chance to see the past firsthand is why I joined the Assassins.
Most people would talk about justice or leaping across rooftops, but history's cool too.
I've loved history since my grandpa told me stories about his grandpa back in Ireland. He was an adventurer and sailor, so I'm continuing the family tradition. I feel so lucky.
You make your own luck, remember?
Why do people keep telling me that?
So I've met Herodotus, but I don't know much about him.
He's brilliant. His histories are considered the foremost textbook of classical Greece. People have made their careers analyzing his words for some new perspective. To see him in his own world, walking in the polis, and... sorry, but he's kind of a hero of mine.
You can fangirl all you want.
Yay!
I'll leave you to your work.
If you need anything, just... let me know.
I should check.
of Herodotus. The spear of Leonidas. If I didn't work for the assassins, I wouldn't believe it. I'm still not sure I believe it. But a little luck and a lot of research later, and we've got ourselves the archaeological find of the century. At least, we would if I could publish it.
Eagles are fine and all, but a pet monkey would be even cooler. The center of the universe, circa 400 BCE. How's it going out there?
Well, no threats in view.
I'm glad we could work together again.
I believe our working methods are compatible.
Are you still upset about our last run-in with Abstergo? I'm sorry, I didn't realize those hills in Quebec were so steep. But hey, you and your Yakuza reflexes saved us! Sorry, ex-Yakuza.
We're all alive and our injuries have healed. That's what matters.
Of course, I'll return to the Animus, then follow the trail Herodotus left to find the staff. But there's so many possibilities, so many choices. There's no way to know which ones are right.